Baby, I'm home. Baby? Baby, where are you? Ah, there you are. Are you okay? Oh, no. Oh, shh. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm here. What's wrong? Why would I do that? I'd never do that to you. You're far too sweet for me to do that. Oh, you poor thing. It's okay. It's all gonna be okay, baby. I know it's hard. I get like this a lot too sometimes. So I'll be here for you no matter what. It's the least I could do. Why wouldn't I be here for you? What? Baby, you're perfect. I promise you are perfect. Okay, I'm sorry. I don't want to hear you say stuff like that. Though I understand how you feel. Okay. Do you need anything? Okay. Yeah, I'll just stay right here with you. It's okay. It's okay, baby. Getting flustered. Of course you would call me a good boy right now. You're smiling again. Yeah? Okay. Can I maybe play with your hair a bit? Okay, I'll do that. Do you like how it feels? I'm so happy. I'm sorry you've had a rough day. What happened, if you don't mind me asking? Oh, that sounds rough, baby. I'm sorry. I wish I had been here to help you through that. I know. Sometimes you're seen as the strong one, but it's okay to feel like this. You don't always have to be super strong for me. It's all right. I'm serious. I don't judge you for being like this right now. You're my girlfriend. I love you more than anything in the world. Yeah, I do like being your good boy. Oh, baby. At least your sense of humor is still kind of intact. You're really getting me flustered now, baby. Right. This is about you right now. I'm sorry. Oh, good. I was worried I upset you. Anything else happen? Okay. That does sound annoying. I'm sorry. Let me tell you a few things, though, baby. You're an amazing girlfriend. I am so thankful and lucky to be your boyfriend. Or as you often call me, your good boy. If anyone's not perfect, it's not me. I'm certainly not perfect. You're trying to tell me that I'm perfect, huh? Okay. Okay. I am perfect. But that also means you're perfect too. It does. Please listen to me. You are perfect. And I love you, and I'd never leave you. I know. I know it's easier said than done, baby. But I promise you it's the truth. 100%. Would you like to do anything tonight? Okay, we can just sit here and relax. It's all right. No, 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 no. It's not a problem at all, baby. I swear. You're doing your best. I got you, love. It's okay. I've always got you. Just like you've always got me. We're perfect together. That's why I would never want to leave you. Everything about you is perfect. Your hair, your face, your body in general. I love everything about you, baby. And I love your personality. Your sense of humor. I love you for who you are, not what you are. Not just what you look like. Though if you ask me, you're the most beautiful woman in the entire world. I can understand why you might feel like that. But I'm not just saying that simply because I'm your boyfriend. I'm being dead serious. And you can't convince me otherwise. I know. It's hard, baby. But it's okay. You are amazing. You're perfect. Beautiful. Brilliant. Amazing. I already said amazing a couple of times, didn't I? I can see you're smiling again. I love your smile. Whoa. Baby. I just wasn't expecting that. No, of course I liked it. I just wasn't expecting it, you know? Oh, I'm so happy that you're feeling a little bit better. Let me breathe a little bit, please. I mean, I love your kisses, but I just want to breathe a little bit for a second. See? Listen, baby. Let's have as much fun as we can tonight. You can just chill here, relax. It's all going to be okay. Soon enough, you're going to be back to 100%. I guarantee it. I love you, baby. Now let's relax.
Hey everyone, Mattias Matt here. Thank you so much for listening to the whole audio. If you like the audio and want to see more, please consider subscribing, liking the audio, and leaving a comment. It really helps out the channel. I'll see you all in the next audio. Take care.